dumbbell rear foot elevated split squat. For this, you need a box or a bench to put your back foot on. You will step about 2 feet away and put your back foot on the laces on the bench or box. You will hold dumbbells or kettlebells at your side and lower down in control, pause, and back up.